this entire game is because he's just going to make the attack so much more powerful. Maestro and Mira are going out, also not that surprised.
Quite as much as they wanted. You got a C4 also in the hands of Geo as he's prone by this open wall. No Mira there for him to be able to gather intel from. Great throw and so long, England. Vandal will toss out a frag grenade. He'll trade off a Necrox. Great projectile play, but Vandal going for the plant. Young will post up another C4, this time from Canadian, as the Pulse will just toss his explosive out. And a silent drop from Hyper as he'll hit the deck. No chance whatsoever. Both Geo and Young will just simply gun them down. Smoke from Necrox will try to choke off any push that comes in through the teller's desk. And then Necrox just unable to control that SMG-11. A pair of kills from Mouse posted up. Canadian and Necrox off the board. You've taken out the Echo as well as the Smoke. So two of your best plant denial operators gone. Still, a Nitro Cell in the hands of Geo. Nobody watching. Spiral Stairs tries for a second kill. Can only pick up one. England will manage to refrag as Geo goes down. NVK and Young have to duel off against England and Beastly. Plant going down and a fire arrow will land, but just outside of Young, he'll go for a rotate easily. Beastly catches it. NVK, only one up. He's got an ACOG at his hands. Diffuser is down. He'll see for a second there the Thermite. Cannot land the shots needed. Asphyxiating Bolt will miss. Capitao will peek around to the right. NVK looks towards the left, just waiting to see if either of them will move. Oh, from the shelving units. Nobody. For the time being, NVK will have to creep back up. Mark's coming down. He sees the Thermite, but fires a little too early to hunt down the Yokai drone. That wasn't even him trying to go for a frag. Necrox just happened to be there, and Beastly will catch Geo as Geo's looking the wrong way. Good read here from Canadian as he's got a couple bodies from Mouse spotted on his Yokai drone, which still has not been detected. Amidst the smoke, there you go. Canadian will use one burst, and NVK will have to come in and do some fragging on his own as that Yokai drone will get taken out, and both members of EG could possibly get boxed out. A great read from Vandal to take down NVK. Refrag from Canadian. Vertical gets dropped, but Canadian will need to ace. He's got two kills, a pair. He'll need the trio to collect it all. He's got under half HP, and he sees long range England, who will shut it down yet again.
Land, and with so little time left, that's going to be huge for this push.
There you go. The glass will drop. Vertical beheading Geo as the C4 will be gone. Oh, what a flick from Vertical! Goodbye, Canadian! The Pulse absolutely destroyed. Third round in a row where Mouse will be able to get that plant down. And Vertical looking for another. He's going to line him up. That's a third for Vertical. He's got the sniper in his hands. He sees a fourth, not able to connect. Oh no, he gets out-dueled by NVK, trying to get them all, but NVK won't be around for that much longer, as it's the SMG-11 from Vandal, able to pick him off, and for the third round in a row, it's gonna be England.
C4 will detonate, but it will hit no mark. And clearly a bad call to toss that early. There's still C4 in hand for the defense, though, and there's very little time for Mouse to make this push. Second C4 misses, and as Vandal drops, he will go down to Young entirely. The Diffuser's still being planted, though, and the cover for Vertical is just not enough, as Young is able to stop the Diffused plant. In the last seconds of these rounds, it's a 2 versus 4, and that'll make that a 1 versus 4, as Necrox takes out Vertical. Beastly from above is gonna drop into his certain death. Evil geniuses managed to end this half 3-2, Mouse's favorite.
Be a focal point as he's just able to relay this information over and over over the next 20 seconds. And the only time you'll see him emerge is when he needs to get dirty himself and use that C4. For the most part, he's going to be a support-based operator. Oh, an unfortunate team kill as Hyper gets a little too greedy. He'll take out Vertical and NVK. Diffuser goes down successfully, so EG will be able to get the plant down. Great cover from Geo as he'll take two members of Mouse to the grave. You still see Maverick of Necrox just poking a little holes there inside of the metal reinforcement, making Vandal's retake even more difficult. He'll hop through a rotate hole inside of lockers, and you can see there, look at that entire wall that's been opened up. The pitter-patter sound of the suppressed MP5 will find no targets as the Diffuser's just below halfway. But it's gonna be the glass of Geo just staring right at Vandal, and unlike Vertical, at such close range, Geo's not gonna miss.
So that's some, well, it's great for Hyper. Vertical also inside his server is gonna be calling out the push to his teammate, and Hyper gets a headshot over top that shield before Canadian is able to refrag it. But another refrag, and this time at the hands of Vertical. So Mouse maintain their man advantage.
Exactly as need be. With breaching charges, NVK seems primed and ready to blow open the double doors from Garage, and smokes from England will go down, well-timed. Waiting to see where NVK will spring from. the ACOG of Vandal just waiting, watching. Yokai Drone still very much in play, and this is a win for EG. They'll knock the Thermite out, and coming very close to actually mistiming that, but Vandal, good use of the gadgetry there. It sounds like actually one of the shields may have just broken there. It sounded like the telltale sign of glass shattering, but no, Young has still got it very much in play. Geo will go down. NVK takes out Hyper, so both team will lose one amidst the smoke. Can we see the plant go down? Shield broken from the UMP. Young will get away with just a tiny bit of HP. Lots of disorientation here. But look at this. Both NVK and Young are so low. Vertical's there. England is down. Diffuser goes down. Almost a clutch. It's all up to Necrox versus England. England is at full HP. Necrox is so low. But Necrox will have just given his position away. Playing by this door here. England's going to try to just close out the defuse. Necrox will get down, and England knows he's got the fall. Hyper trying to take this long-range fight. Necrox finds Hyper. England will trade off Geo, so both teams will drop one. And Vertical, great shot on NVK. So long, proving that Ashe does indeed have a hitbox for her head. Necrox and Young last up. Necrox taking out Vertical. England will have some heavy lifting to do as Necrox has been down. Finished off by Vandal, and Young is the sole man up for EG. Mouse looking to close this one out, and it'll be Beastly putting the victory in favor of Mouse. And that's a big, big 3 points for Mouse. Not just trying to stay away from the relegation spot, but also trying to claw their way up. Or if a Mouse, rather, scramble their way up towards the playoffs.
Great job to Mouse there to win the match 6-3. And as much as they had a pretty abysmal first half of the season, the second half has looked so very good.